she was Henry VIII's flagship. He was his personal ship. He paid for the ship himself. The men on board technically worked for him. She fires a broadside of cannons at the French fleet, turns, and in still mysterious circumstances sinks. On board that ship that day was at least 500 men. The ship came up from the seabed in 1982. For the last 31 years, she's been sprayed, initially with seawater and then later with a chemical called polyethylene glycol. And polyethylene glycol is a resin substance that replaces the water in the cells of the sodden timber. Now we've got to the right level of polyethylene glycol, the ship can now be air dried, and that will take 5 years.
When we were diving on the ship, it was extremely exciting because on every single dive, you might find a different object. But we never actually saw the whole ship in one go because the visibility was so bad. So it was really only when we raised it in 1982 that we could see how big it was and how amazing this experience had been, and what a great sense of achievement and human endeavour it was. We also found a complete cabin that had tons of tools. And in that cabin was a backgammon set, quite extraordinarily. And just outside the cabin, next to a couple of chests, was this dog. And to have actually had the remains of a dog surviving from the Tudor period, perhaps the carpenter's dog, as well as all the carpenter's possessions, it's just extraordinary. Another amazing thing about the Mary Rose collection is that we've got collections of objects that belong to some of the professionals on board. So for instance, the surgeon, we've got a complete chest containing all of his ointments and jars and so on, and in extraordinary condition. And I remember some of the pots when they first came up, and we took a bung off one of them and transferred the contents to be sampled. But even as we were doing that, you could smell a menthol. And the idea that smells can survive from the past, as well as the pots themselves, is just extraordinary. And that collection of medical items really is unsurpassed.